Aditya Vadva is asking, sir, that why did you choose chess in front of all other mental activities? Like other mental activities aside and chess?
Basically, when I started playing, it was not like I was going to become a chess player as a profession. But I just started because of my sister. And it started by accident. I didn't want to play chess. I wanted to play cricket. But then my mother forced me to go to chess class. And that's how I started going with my sister. But then I liked it. Then I enjoyed it. But it was not that I was going to take it as a profession. But once I started improving in it, and then I became a national champion, then I became an Asian champion. So then I thought, okay, let me just continue it as a profession.
Great.
But it was not pre-planned that I'm going to become a chess player.